just a quick test. I finally got this installed. I don't have any of the wiring done. I actually have just the Arduino sitting behind there instead of mounted up top here. Servos up here. Picking up an Arduino mini tomorrow. I would prefer to just put one of those in there instead, but I just figured I got to set this thing up and see if the photocell works in the morning. So yeah, if I wake up tomorrow and this thing is open, then things are good. Otherwise, I need to do some tweaking.